a pilgrimage. What is a pilgrimage? What is a pilgrimage? Okay. Now, I'm sure that some of you have been for local pilgrimages, some of you have been to Loon, some of you have been to Fatima, so on and so forth. We go there for a purpose, isn't it? Yeah, we go there for a purpose. And a pilgrimage has to have a purpose, a focus. Okay? Pilgrims to Loon and Fatima basically go there for in search for healing. Search of healing. February 11th is always World Day of the Sick. And February 11th is the feast day of Our Lady of Lourdes. Okay, so she is associated with healing. Not Mary who heals, but through the prayers, the sessions of Mary, Jesus heals. We got that right, we got that straight. Okay? Right? So there are many reasons why we go on pilgrimage. Some of us, we want to go on a pilgrimage so that we can encounter God at every step of our journey. There are some pilgrimages where they walk from place to place. No coaches, no buses. They walk from place to place. And some pilgrimages take 1 month, some pilgrimages take 6 months, but they walk, because they want to discover. So there has to be an aim, has to be a focus in what we do, alright? What is your aim? What is your focus in going for this pilgrimage? First question. What is your aim? What is your focus? From the earliest times, we find people making religious pilgrimages. We find this back right to the time of David, Solomon, making pilgrimages where? To where the Ark of the Covenant was, to where Yahweh was, and that was the temple of Jerusalem. So they were making that pilgrimage to meet God, to have an encounter with God. The word is an encounter with God. Alright? So, down through the ages, this has been the focus, an encounter with God. Even in the biblical story, especially the finding of Jesus in the temple, remember that? The finding of Jesus in the temple. We read before they found Jesus, Mary and Joseph, together with the others in the community, was making this pilgrimage to Jerusalem to offer sacrifices. Making this pilgrimage to Jerusalem to find God in their lives. So, sacrifices, offering of sacrifice is also part of our pilgrimages. What are we willing to sacrifice from now till our pilgrimage is over? What are we willing to sacrifice? That's the second question for us to remember today. First was what? Has to be a focus, What is our second is? What am I willing to sacrifice? Okay.